What? No. No! What? Alright guys, welcome back to a brand new episode of ARK on the Gaming Evolved server, and guess what I've done? What is this? What is this? Like, what have I done? What are we doing today? You probably already know, I probably wrote it in the title. Yeah, that's right, we're doing a greenhouse in the base, and I was kind of holding off on doing something like this because I wasn't really... Like, I don't really think that we're going to actually need a greenhouse, but, you know, we may as well just make one anyway, eh? Come on, it's a great idea. It's a perfect idea. We probably will use it, definitely, but I mean, like, once we get a couple vegetables and stuff, we're probably not going to use it very much. But it's going to look cool anyway in the base, because I have been doing a lot of building here lately. I mean, we fixed all this. We still need to do the foundation thing. Shut up, okay? I was going to get to that, okay? So we've done all that. We built this massive bedroom place, and we're going to be doing some more stuff in here pretty soon. And now we've done this, and it's going to look freaking amazing. So check this out, okay? So we got four sets of stairs, and I'm really afraid I'm going to run off the side, but it's okay. Okay, so we're going to be doing it up here, and it's going to have a pretty decent view of the base and the surrounding areas. Just from here, it's going to be just an amazing spot to just look out at the land. Especially the fact that you can kind of see like all of the base as well from this spot. Obviously there will be walls, so you're not going to be able to completely see over, but it's going to be cool. I think it's going to be amazing, and I have been very, very busy with this. I did not want to bore you guys with the hours of prep that it took, and I wanted to make out this platform here because I thought that there could be some problems to do with like supports for like, you know, the foundations, but it's all good. It's all sorted, and I think we are completely ready to start building. So sorry I didn't include this, but it would have just been boring, trust me. So I have built up all of this stuff here as well, and we are gonna start placing some of this stuff. So let's take about 25 of these. Ooh, take the whole stack, there we go. And okay, I guess we'll start placing again these. So we're gonna put one there, one over here. So we're gonna be doing some, oh crap. Oh, look, I built lots. I built more than we would need, just because I knew that something like that would happen. So we're going to be building a full wall, maybe two. I'm not exactly sure, because I kind of got a good idea in my head, but I guarantee things are going to go wrong because it's freaking Ark, and building is not my strong suit in Ark. Is that right? I think that's right. I think, yeah, probably, hopefully. So, yeah, we're gonna be building this greenhouse. It's hopefully will turn out like pretty decent, I think. Maybe. I'm not really an expert, so I actually had to get somebody over here to survey the building. I asked Mago to just come over here and just make sure, because I had this massive thatch wall coming up here so I could actually start off the building. So I put a thatch wall from down there where the railing is broken, and it came up to this, and then I just built off of this. Because like all these spots are supported by foundations and everything. So I just had to build this all out, and I wanted to remove the thatch wall, and I actually had to get her to come up and survey the whole place, because I thought that the whole thing would just come crumbling down, and I'd have to like really postpone my recording to get this all done. But it worked out well. She helped out, and yeah, we're gonna be building this greenhouse tonight, because I want to get this all done. I want to be well ahead of my videos, like I used to be always. Like, I got to a stage where I was actually doing my videos on the same day I was releasing them, which I hate. I hate that so much. I really do. We're gonna start needing a bird in here. Crap. Okay. Before the huge burst of support from all you guys, all the new people coming into the channel and everything, I mean, I used to do my videos well in advance. Like, they would be done a complete day and uploaded a complete day before they were gonna be released. Obviously when it came to group videos and stuff like that, it was like, you know, a little bit messy, but like my solo videos used to always be like on YouTube a complete day before I actually released them, which was amazing. And like, I want to get it back into that groove, you know, cause like it got to the stage where I needed to like put more videos out and everything. And right now, like, I really just want to focus on quality, over quantity. So there will be two videos some days, not every single day. Let me just figure out some stuff to do with series and stuff. I want to continue doing battle videos, but I don't want to just keep pumping them out and putting out random things because guarantee quality will drop. That's something I really, really don't want for the channel. So there will be more battle videos coming pretty soon. I think at this stage we can start going up. Let's try this. Okay, we gotta go with the other one. So what I wanna do is is this even gonna work? I wanna see about let me just give me a second here. Yeah, okay. Let's do this then. Okay, and when do we need this one for here? Okay, cool. So I wanna put a slant going across here, and then gonna put that there and one of these here. Okay, like that. Awesome. Okay. Because I don't want this to just be like a normal shaped building if I can. If I can help that. That looks cool though. Dude, that looks amazing actually. Holy crap. let's chuck these in here. So what was I saying? Yeah, I don't want the quality or anything to drop in the channel. And I feel like with the quantity, if I keep pumping out tons and tons of videos, like, it will most certainly drop, and I don't want that at all, because like then new people coming in will just see it as that as a norm, and I really don't want that. Because we are gaining new people here every single day, and it's fantastic. I love seeing all of this support, and seriously guys, you motivate me so much. Seriously, every single day, like, I wake up and I'm just like, okay, video time. And like, there's other things in life too, but like, video is the priority. And some days it kind of messes me up a little bit with like everything else. But I really do enjoy doing the videos every single day. And daily content will not stop. The only problem is the other day with the modded, it kind of bugged me out a little bit. But that won't happen again. That will not happen again. Don't you worry. So look at this so far. This looks pretty cool. Could we go up another? Is that a thing? Okay, how would I be able to go up another? I think I have to actually level it off at this stage. Yeah, but I really do like the look of the corners here. Holy crap. We got a gamma up here. Let's go gamma 3. Okay. Yeah. That looks cool. I mean, let's just have a little fly from the outside here. Let me see if I can... Okay, we're good. Let's see, can I... Oh, RG egg. Hopefully this won't weigh us down too much. Are you bullet? Yes, you are bullet. Probably shouldn't have grabbed bullet. He's really fast. Let's just look at this then. That looks cool. Maybe could have went up another level though. Could we have... Wait, let me have a look from down here. Let me just see if I'm happy with it. Yeah, that looks pretty cool. Actually, you know what? We're going to stick with that. That looks amazing. Yeah. That looks amazing. Okay, cool. We are finalized. Amazing. Okay. Can we... Let me see if I can place the... these things here. One sec. Let's grab one of those. So what side are you? You're one of these. Can that go? What is... What? Oh, okay. You can't... Okay, that's fair. That can't go here, no. Oh, I thought I could, like, place it there, no. Okay. That's fair. Ah! That's gonna happen a lot. That's why we brought railings. Where are they? Give me the railings. Okay, cool. This is why we brought railings. The railings are to stop us from falling down. We will not fall down when we have railings. Railings do not go under there. These are facts about railings. Can this... Oh. Can that... Okay. Awesome. I guess just because we'll place one there. That's not too bad. Not too bad. Okay, cool. We could probably do with some lighting in here, though. Do you think standing torches would be a bit much? Maybe like one in the corner. One in each corner could be cool. But for now, actually, let's get the roof ready. I'm not completely sure if I'm actually even going to get the greenhouse effect in here because, I mean, giant open floor. But I think so. Maybe. I don't know how it works. Oh, we're on slot 6 for that. What? No. No! What? Why? No! No, no, where is it? No! Why won't it? Game, no! Why? Why? Oh, that is silly. That is silly sauce. Why silly sauce? Really, Syntax? That's a really strange word. I don't even want to. Let's forget about that. I cut that bit out. Seriously, though? Seriously, Gabe? Is that actually. Can I not. Oh, wow. Seriously? I can't actually? Wow. Dude. No way. In any of the corners? Ah, no. Why? Game. Oh. Damn it. I mean, it doesn't look half bad with an open roof, but seriously, like. Let me have a look. Let me have a look from up here, okay? We'll just. I mean, that doesn't look half bad, but, like, is that actually a thing? Can I not place those like that? Why didn't you guys warn me? Ah, why didn't you warn me? Why is this. You should have known I was gonna do something like this. Damn it, guys. Ah. From now on, I want comments about this type of thing that you think I might be able to do and possibly do in the series, and then I want you to comment on how stupid I probably will be when I mess up majorly like this. Wow, seriously, game? Is this, why would I want to place it there? No! Why? Ah, okay, you know, it doesn't look half bad open like that, though. Let me just have a look from over here. I mean, now I think I want to raise up the roof a little bit. Oh, no, oh my god, that's going to cost so much more. That's going to be so expensive. That's going to be so, so expensive. Although, I don't need to make any of the corner pieces. I just need to remake all the slopes. Because I already have enough of the corner pieces, I think. 4 of each. Yeah, no, I have enough of those. I just need to remake the slopes, I guess. And I do have some more stuff down here. I'll need 16 in total, and because I can make 8 from the broken ones, so yeah. Okay, looks like we're raising the roof, guys. Raise the roof. Okay. I'll be back in a sec. We're gonna just make up those things, and I'll probably place it all, and then I'll bring you guys back. Wow. Just wow. Alright, guys, so we're back, and things have kind of changed a little bit here. I kind of figured out how to do this. Well, I mean, I didn't figure it out, okay? Mago came over and she explained that if I put up walls here, I could place a ceiling on the top, like this. See? And she also explained that if I was to remove these walls, that would stay. See? It's awesome. Amazing. So this means that we can actually have the roof the way we kind of wanted it originally. So what's going to happen is, as you guys can see from this part right here, we're going to have another slant up here and the same kind of thing there as well. And then it's going to come down to a square of 4 in the center. And we should be able to actually place walls up and right here. We're actually going to need some walls. So can we craft some? 2, 3, 4. Amazing. Okay. So we can place our walls like right here. And another one. I might need another because I think we're going to. Is this going to be at the right height? I think we're going to need another. We will. Yeah, so, will we? I think so. I can't really tell. Yeah, we're gonna need another one, and we can do that right there. Amazing. So we can place our walls off of this one here, and then we should be able to break that as well. And yeah, this is gonna work. It's gonna be a fully enclosed building. It's gonna be amazing. Okay, so right now, oh, getting caught behind walls and everything. So right now, what we gotta do is we gotta place our ceilings. Oh, it's number 6. Right there. And right here, amazing, okay, place, or break you even, and break you, can I get the last one, did I get the last one over there, did I, can't remember, no I didn't, I might have to get a bird in to do that, and probably just break that, and break the bottom one, amazing, okay, so, using this, we should be able to actually have our roof like completely enclosed in, which is going to be fantastic because obviously we're going to get more greenhouse effect. I think we'll get some anyway. I'm not sure if the floor really matters. I'd have to figure that out, but let's grab him down. Okay, come on, Hellkite. Amazing. Okay, I keep saying amazing because everything's fantastic today. Everything's working out well. Kind of. maybe some of you might have actually said to me just after I said about the problem, you might have actually explained the comments. If you did, that's fine. Don't delete your comment. It's fine. let's chuck down these. But, yeah, sometimes I'm a derp, sometimes I'm not a derp, but most of the time I am a derp. So usually I kind of require a little bit of help when it comes to building, and Mago has really pulled her weight today. So, I mean, she's actually really good building, guys, so you should go over to her channel and check it out. She's got some awesome stuff, and more stuff to come as well. She's been telling me about some cool ideas. Let's let you unfollow so you go away. Should be able to place that there. Amazing. Okay. This is so cool. Okay, this is seriously going to be just amazing. Just amazing, fantastic. The best greenhouse on the server? Probably not. Drayark's one's pretty cool. Drayark is also really good at building. You guys should check him out. Everybody on the server is better than me. Can we? Yeah, we can. Cool. Oh, damn. Holy. Where is Hellkite? We need to get him now. We need him. Where's Hellkite? Hellkite. Is that you? No, that's Talon. Or Talon. I keep forgetting. There it is. Okay, Hellkite. That's not my spyglass. Okay. Oh no, I don't have my spyglass. And we're running out of water. Okay. Who can we whistle? You know what? I think we could probably make it. Should we? Oh no, I got a good idea. This happened a minute ago. If I land on top of these railings, I don't take fall damage. So this could be a massive fail, or I could just be a boss. So let's just go. Kind of worked. I hit off a Rex. Kind of worked. Holy crap. Okay. Let's get Hellkite, because Hellkite's super not fast. It's not slow, but he's not that fast. We're going to use him to be able to just have a look at our base. Greenhouse base thingy. Without having to fly around like several times. So come on, Hellkite. Come on, buddy. Come on over here. Come on. Okay, awesome. Jupiter. Yeah. Okay, didn't work. Come on around the second time. Amazing. Okay. Oh. Dude, that looks awesome. Holy. That looks amazing. Holy crap. Oh, dude, that looks so good. That is so, so good. Oh, my God. Okay, let's go over here a little bit. Dude, that looks awesome. Holy crap. Okay. Let me just get over here a little bit, okay? We just gotta check this out. Alright, you unfollow. You just stay there, buddy, okay? Oh, damn. Okay. That looks too good. There's gotta be something wrong. Let's go to the inside. Can we fly him in? We should be able to. Yeah. No! How are we gonna break the stuff on the inside? We might have to shoot at them. Probably not a good idea with all the thatch walls. Thatch? What? Greenhouse is what I said. What are you talking about? I didn't say thatch. We gotta go get water, actually, as well. What is our slowest Pteranodon? You? Zoom, zoom, zoom. He's still pretty fast. Ooh, bit of glitchiness. Desync, and let's get a little drink of water. And fill up one of these canteens. Amazing. Okay. Let's get in here. Can we get inside? I think we probably can, hopefully. Okay. A little bit too fast. Okay, let's just slow down, slow down. Yes, we can get in here. Okay. Let's have a look. Okay, I think we can destroy those. So, let me just see. Interesting. Well, I guess we have to do this again. I could probably just actually mount this Rex. Oh, the skill. Alright. How can I break those walls? Because I can't do it when I'm on top of him. I should probably have brought a Quetzal in earlier. That would have been a really, really smart move. And I'm really messing up walking up these stairs. Okay. Let's break you. And break the highest up one that we can reach. That was you. Okay. What can we do? I think, you know, I kind of like this. No. we're gonna, of course, move them. Get rid of them. Let me go over here. No? I can probably just make some storage boxes, actually. That could work. Let me see. How much do they cost? They're probably too expensive. Oh, we can make one. This might work. In which case, I can always do the rest in the background. Awesome. Okay. Let's use this as like a little stepping stool. Oh, we can reach the options. Can we get the options? Yes, we can. Awesome. Okay. That's gonna work. That's gonna work wonders. We cannot pick that up though. Alright, yeah, you stay there, buddy, okay? Can we? I'm not even sure. We can craft another one. Let's break this one as well. Because I want to get one false side done here. And we have some other plans coming up pretty soon. We're going to have to, I mean, if we have a greenhouse, we're going to need fertilizer. So we're going to need, there we go. So we're going to need a dung beetle. And I want to get some more artifacts. So why not just do both at the same time? So I'm going to probably, let's destroy you. I'm going to probably get a dung beetle in the next day or two and get some more artifacts done. And we want to be fighting the brood mother as well pretty soon. So I might have to put that on hold. I'm not sure. I'm going to have to really just see where my time can be put. Oh, we have more wood here. How many? We can make 2. Amazing. We're going to need 3 though. Awesome. Okay. Is that? Yeah, that's fine there. So we're going to need to be making a new super Rex. And a couple more people, they need to make their Rexes too. So we're going to need like a lot of kibble probably. I'm not sure if we're going to need any more than what we already have. But oh, okay, yeah, there we go. Awesome. And we can't jump. Okay, give me a sec. So we might have to do some more work in the kibble farm. Mago has been, she has like a little Dimetrodon farm now up by her base. It's actually in the water, which is super smart. Because they do apparently lay eggs at twice the rate or something in the water. I don't know, something crazy. So that's super smart. She has like a little box with them in it at the water, which is really going to help because Dimetrodon kibble being on that list of kibbles. And by the way, there is actually a list of kibbles. I never realized that. But apparently there is a list of kibbles that they can come out as. And can I get this at all? No. There we go. Awesome. How do we destroy that? We can't reach it at all. I'm gonna have to figure that one out. We're gonna leave that for now, but we're gonna leave that one for now, and we might just end off the episode because I think we're probably coming to the point where we're running out of time a little bit. Kind of. I thought this would be like a little bit quicker. I thought we might have all the crop plots and stuff done. So maybe we'll just place these. Let's see. And I also want to just separate out like a little spot for a dung beetle, because that's what we're gonna need. We're gonna need one of those guys, and we're gonna place that right there. So when you come up, where do we want the dung beetle? Probably over here, right? That could be a decent spot. Yeah. And by the way, if you hadn't noticed, look, it happened again. So we gotta break that and place it on the same one as this. Oh, did I have it? Had it there a second ago. Can I? Amazing. Okay, so let's go over here and we gotta place it. We'll place it on the inside one. That doesn't matter so much. Nope, we placed it on the outside one. Fair. That's fair. Can we? Okay. Is this gonna? There we go. Awesome. And one more. We're gonna have our dung beetle inside of here. Oh. Awesome. Okay, and obviously I know. We could actually stick a doorway there, though. That could work. I might stick a doorway in. I was thinking we could just jump over, because, like, seriously, like, we're not going to need... Like, although getting back out is could possibly be a problem. No, it's kind of fine. I don't know. That could work. I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, I got to put some more storage boxes in here, because they're going to be used for the fertilizer and stuff. I'm probably going to need, like, 2. Let's chuck those in here. Yeah. Okay. And let's place this as far as we can up here. Let's get... Oh. A little bit of weird angle there. Can we see it all? Is that gonna... Is that working? How straight is this? That's decent. Yeah, that's gonna work. Nope, where, what number did I put that on? 2? No? 3? 1? 1. Okay, cool. Try blog. Awesome. Oh, no, they're book... Did I make bookshelves? What is wrong with me? Why did I make bookshelves? Oh, dude, I am such a derp. Why did that happen? No! Why did I make bookshelves? I was wondering why they cost 100. Oh, okay, well, let's just pretend. We'll just cut that bit out. Yeah, so the storage chests are all placed, and we're going to have to put our dung beetle in here, too. And we're doing a little bit of gliding. You saw nothing. So I guess we'll place our crop plots now as well. So can that... Oh, okay, no. There we go. All right, let's try and get this a little bit straight. I'll just do one side. I'll do the rest off camera. Okay, that's good. Let's place that here. Go across. Place another one. Go across. Another one. And finally, the last one. There we go. Sweet. That doesn't look too bad. That does not look too bad. So I will place the rest off camera because I think we're probably running a little bit long on this episode. So that's probably going to be it for today. I feel like we got a lot of stuff done and this place really just... it looks fantastic. It looks a lot better than I thought it would. We're super slow-mo right now because we have a lot of stuff on us and a lot of not bookcases, definitely. They're most certainly not bookcases. Seriously, guys, I don't even... Why would you even say that? Oh, how could we? Okay, so I think we got a lot of stuff done. And I think this has been a pretty good episode so far. So I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit that like button. And if you want to see more, you can subscribe. I don't know what we're going to be doing next episode, but... It could be related to this, could be related to breeding a Rex, could be related to the Broodmother at some stage at the weekend, could be caves, could be a lot of things. We got a lot of stuff going on this series right now, so we might take a break from this for a couple days and then come back and finish it off, so I guess stay tuned. Anyway, guys, I will catch you next time. Bye. Super slow.